When I was a little girl, my name was Amanda Clark. My father, David, was everything to me. We spent 3 summers in the Hamptons until he was destroyed by those he considered closest to him. I was institutionalized and forced to believe the lies about my father. I've spent the past few years of my life with a new identity, using the name Emily Thorne as an alias. Victoria and Conrad Grayson shattered my world, and I will make them pay.
Emily's new to the Hamptons, but she just really wanted to take part in your fundraiser.
I try to give back as much as I can.
I'm Daniel.
Emily.
Welcome to the Hamptons.
I want you to find out everything you can about a young woman named Emily Thorne.
If you don't remember, I gave up everything to show you how much I loved you.
I returned the favor. I helped you destroy a man.
I cannot live these lies any longer, and neither will our children.
If you get on that plane, it'll be the last thing that you do.
Well, then I guess I'll see you in hell.
Victoria, it's Frank. It appears her suspicions were right all along. Emily Thorne is not who she claims to be.
It's hard to believe that you used to be the little girl, Amanda Clark, the one that I used to give ice cream to.
Amanda Clark no longer exists.
Seven devils in your house. See, I was dead.